Okay, everybody, I think this is going to be the last terrorist hunt map coming up here. I'm trying to decide if I should try to keep my streak going, because I've done all these in one try so far, I think. I might be mistaken, but I think I did them all in one try so far. And this is what I've been using. If I go all pistol in the last thing, it might mix it up a little bit. Maybe I'll have to do a couple retries. Or I could just go blazing through like I've been doing them. I'll do pistol. We'll try that out. Realistic, low, yes, start. This is the final map in my terrorist hunt series. Then I can uninstall this. What do I do with the pistol?
I think we got company. Check it out. Son of a bitch!
Quiet.
Check it out. You can't find out what's happening. On my way.
Silence around. Something's weird with the audio. Sounds better, at least it has sound. I feel like I'm playing Metal Gear Solid 2. Sounds like the last guy's ahead this way. Turn that shit off. Yeah, ricochet for the win. Alright, that was pretty badass. I think that officially confirms it, that Rainbow Six Vegas 2 is infinitely easier than Rainbow Six Vegas 1. I just did all of these on the first try, and I just dicked around completely on the last one here, and still did it. Alright. That concludes Rainbow Six Vegas 1 and 2. It's been pretty fun. I decided to do these, I don't know, I heard ramblings about a new Rainbow Six game coming out. Rainbow Six Siege, I think it's called. Looks pretty interesting. And the dudes over at Rooster Teeth / Achievement Hunter, whatever, just did a bunch of videos recently in this game, and I already played the campaigns and never got around to doing the terrorist hunts, so reinstalled them, and it's been pretty fun. I definitely like two much better than one. One was a pain in the frickin' ass. Alright. Peace.